Isn't that betraying the public's trust? Isn't that cheating the public? Isn't that immoral?
Isn't that corrupt?